the story behind the green color of printed circuit boards. Its colorful journey started in the 1950s. The first solder mask, a protective layer, was green and there was no alternative. Moreover, green was the best color for inspecting PCBs manually, as green light has relaxing effects on eyes. While other colors are possible, green has become iconic in the tech world. It is still most commonly used and therefore the cheapest to produce. Now you know why PCBs often wear a green coat.